Seneca Intercoastal markers up ahead, and we'll be turning. The Intercoastal takes a sharp bend here to starboard, so we're making that turn now to line up and get between that green marker on the Intercoastal is always away from shore, and the red marker we'll see in a minute is always on the Intercoastal near shore. So you know that, you can get around. Even these Miami idiots can follow that, I hope. Alright. Red marker.